haven't played this map in forever.
I'm doomed. Is it power punch already? Good luck. Behind that pillar, I can't do anything about it.
I don't have one though. Stay up here, just kite for a bit.
I'm trying to take this punch because he's got an empowered.
I have my ult right now.
No, he doesn't.
I have my ult. I'm gonna hit Ana,
I'm in trouble.
That's it.
Thanks. What's the chances we retouch here?
Probably pretty high. You have bomb, or you have four in. You have four there in a second. You definitely retouch.
Let me get him. Bye. See you later. Pretty big, actually. Hey, Larry, so. Oh, he's huge? Both of supports. Just
only Soj, only Soj.
You win those, you're just better. Wait, did we give him punch?
Oh no.
He has it now.
I got fucking hindered and punched. You can trade one and survive.
Cast one. Got him. Let me try to come kill me with it.
Oh, he died. Underneath. Three of them underneath here.
Nice. Jump. Yo, Kark, do you know anything about a bug with Illari where you can use your outburst, cancel it with a pylon, and you get it again?
I've not heard about that tech. What? That seems like a bug. That should not be the case.
Yeah. I don't even know if it's true. Someone in my chat was saying it.
So you outburst, throw a pylon, and you get a bat?
Yeah, like you you animation cancel it with a pylon?
When I pop outburst, I can't throw a pylon, but maybe it's like a throw pylon outburst? What order? It locks out the other ability.
I hope to study it someday.
There might be some weird tech for it, true.
Might be really, really hard. Like, you gotta have like a perfect time. Like, you know how like the Ramattra punch thing?
Oh yeah, like the punch cancel thing? Yeah,
true. Might be something like that.
Yeah, I don't know how to do it. I'll have to watch a video on this animation cancel. I saw the movement tech thing. Like...
He's got punch. Holy shit. Got punch again. He's got punch again. Set point. Nice job.
Aw, nice GG's.
GG's.